everybody. This is Praxis, and we're in a new area today. My dad's visiting to help out, and I've been working on the wall that you can see up there, putting the doorway in and finishing that off. And my dad has been, would you say you're excited, or just like this is the least awful thing?
I've been looking forward to it.
Okay, my dad's been looking forward to starting the stairs, and that's what we're doing today. The stairs are using 2x12 boards as the, what are they called?
Stringers.
The stringers on the side. That's these boards right here. The stairs are going to start from this area. They need to be 3 feet off the wall for clearance. Strangely, though, they need to be 3 feet from this surface, and they don't care whether there's posts or things. That's a code that doesn't make any sense at all. Although, my dad was saying earlier today that it's kind of silly that you even have that kind of clearance, so you can, what, like wheel your wheelchair up to the stairs? I don't know what the deal is with that, but we need 3 feet from this surface, so we're determining, you know, where they are from here, and they're going to head up in that direction. Right underneath you, you can see actually I'm going to walk this way so I don't shake the camera. You can see the stringer as it's getting all marked off over here, and there are a couple sets of marks you see on here, and the reason for that is my dad had laid this stuff out, and when he laid it out the first time, he noticed that some of the stairs were going to be interacting with some of these knots in ways that he felt was not going to be as strong as it could possibly be otherwise. So once he set off the first set of them, he realized that if he offset everything by, what is that, like 3 inches?
3 inches or so.
Yeah, 3 inches or so. He could avoid having these knots weaken the stringer by, you know, cutting them out, and they'll be part of the scrap instead of part of the finished board. So he's putting this together. We're going to put 3 stringers, 2 on the sides, 1 in the middle, that are going to be going up. And after that, we just have to put the steps on and the, you know, the kind of kick. What is it? What do they call the kick back? The thing on the back? Nobody knows. Nobody knows what that's called. The thing you kick with your toes as you're going up.
Toe kick.
Yeah, the toe kick board. We'll be adding that in. We're going to be using 3/4-inch boards for that. I think this is all going to come together really quickly.
Hope so.
It seems that way. The one downside to it is that from now, once it is done, we'll have to. It's going to be a longer path to get up to the top, which, you know, I guess it was going to happen eventually anyway. That's it. Thanks for watching.